A new development tonight in our investigation into a local moving company facing numerous accusations from former customers and workers.
Now more workers are coming forward claiming they haven't been paid. News 4 Tucson's Chorus Nylander looks into their claims in tonight's investigation.
The company is Assurance Relocation Systems and goes by Assurance Moving and Storage in Phoenix. Two people who have done multiple jobs for them in Tucson and Phoenix tell me they haven't been paid and are concerned about what they've seen.
For more than 3 years, we've been investigating Assurance Relocation Systems and its owner, Lynn Burnaby. Former customers telling the News 4 Tucson investigators the company has damaged their belongings. Chris Matthews and his wife say the company scratched their hot tub.
We physically saw them scratch it on the ground, so there was no way they could deny.
And dozens of former workers claiming they weren't paid.
$5,100.
$4,000.
A little over $3,100.
$1,240.
If I could afford it, I'd take her to a small claims, but that's going to cost way more than what she owes me now anyway.
According to the Arizona Industrial Commission, Assurance Relocation Systems has had 56 unpaid wage claims made against the company since January 2019. 53 have been resolved, 3 cases still open. Now there are more former workers coming forward. James Hogan and Francisco Andres say they have done multiple jobs for Lynn Burnaby for the past 5 months.
We started doing some locals, like their higher end jobs.
But on their last job in Tucson about a month ago, Hogan says they worked a 16-hour day, which at their rate, he says, would be $400. He says Burnaby never paid.
She just came up with every excuse not to pay.
Hogan says he approached Burnaby's husband, Troy Emerson, about the money.
And he wanted to fight me. He actually wanted to fight.
Emerson is the former owner of 3 Gorillas Moving and Storage, the focus of a years-long News 4 Tucson investigation, essentially shut down after a Pima County Superior Court found the company in violation of the Consumer Fraud Act.
So he's actually the one running it, and you know, he tells all the customers, I'm the boss.
That's by far the most unorganized company I've ever worked for.
Andres says he became concerned seeing what he claims was happening to customers' belongings.
It was all damaged. Every little piece of furniture that came out of her warehouse, I mean, most half of it was damaged. It's like they take care of it with no care in the world.
I asked why he continued to work for them.
You got to get your bills paid. That was, work is work. You got to do it.
Like several of the others, Hogan and Andres say they can't afford an attorney and would likely cost more than they are owed. The company has been involved in 26 lawsuits in Pima County, according to online records. We reached out to Assurance Relocation Systems on multiple occasions and haven't heard back. Investigating for you, Chorus Nylander, News 4 Tucson.